that land on God's celestial shore. When the troubles of this life are o'er,